Thank you, Madam Sanchez Caldente, for the GUE group.
Gracias, señora
presidenta. Thank you very much, Madam Chair. Commissioner designate, as your predecessor said, there's a great deal of concern about the blending agenda and its implications for developing countries. Your predecessor committed himself to upping the scrutiny powers of Parliament over blending, but nothing has been improved along these lines. The Commission, unfortunately, hasn't made any concrete changes or provided concrete information on the blending projects. How do you think we can improve the control capacity? And what seems to you to be the kind of formula for reporting back to the Parliament where it could be underlined which projects were being put forward and where Parliament can assess their contribution to development, their impact on society, on public services, the environment, gender equality, and so on and so forth. Thank you.
Thank you very much indeed. Blending is an, I wouldn't say additional, I wouldn't say optional, but more complementary method of increasing the financing capacities of the donors beyond the order official development assistance. It's not our goal to, let us say, to just compensate or to bring into development financing picture more blending capacities in order to compensate for obviously lacking official aid. But really, it seems to me that blending official aid or grants with the loans of the international financial institutions or private banks is needed whenever European contribution or European grant contribution actually make a difference, or where it contributes to the loans to be granted, that otherwise won't be disbursed. So the potential of leveraging in this blending capacity is over 25 times. So this is not about supporting the banking profits, because we just want more banking money to be poured into development project under interest rates or under conditions that are at the lowest possible level. This requires, I admit, I agree, this requires a very strong and committed monitoring procedures, and I am ready and I will be ready to include within the reinforced informal dialogue with the committee to include this topic also, how to improve the parliamentary scrutiny of the blending facilities.
Colleagues, we're halfway there now through the questioners.